environment. I mean the third grade and summer elementary school. Our friends Jake and Jenny were too. On a hot day in June, Jake went to the zoo. He saw Jenny Jibber Shoe and her first tooth. Jake saw the Jibber jump. Jake saw the Jibber jump. Jake saw the Jibber wiggle and jiggle like a hole. At home, Jake told his friends about the Jibber at the zoo. Then Jake put on the Jenny shoe for Joe and Selma Lou. The end. Thank you for listening.